Okay, welcome to KenoLife. We just finished a session of doing this 9-spot area here. There's the 9-spot, and then we've got some 5-spots under there. We got some 6-spots covering it. Some 7-spots. So we're going to basically, yes, let's change that up. So we're going to try again. We did okay. We played for a while and ended up even. So let's see if we can do as well or better this time. And that's the key. If you hit four or more, you make more than your money back. There's four, and we made 3 nickels. Yeah, less than four, like this one. Well, there's four. 3 could be half, but it's usually not the same money. There, we got 14. Obviously, 2 is nothing. So we want 4 or more, and we really want the whole 9-spot cover, don't we? Check out all the KenoNation channels out there. Come on. Great content, great people. Like and subscribe to my channel, please. Comment below. Tell me what you like, what you don't like. I'll try to incorporate what I can. I record a lot of this all at the same time, so there's obviously a delay. Hopefully I'm speaking louder. There we go, that was a nice one. Probably one away from a really big one. Come on. Wow. Well, obviously that's 3 away from a really, really, really big one. That was a good one. Without hitting a 5-spot at all in there, that was a lot of coverage. Coming to you from Aria, Las Vegas. Sitting at the bar, it's one of the newer machines. 5 cent, I'm gonna be doing trying to record some new stuff, obviously, like this, and then I will be continuing to do my 6-spot challenge until one away there from a 6-spot and probably a 5-spot or 2. I'll probably be trying to do my 6-spot challenge on like maybe Fridays. And then all the other days will be newer content, different patterns, different denom, doing some 4-card. 4-card, a quarter, 50 cents. 20-card, mostly nickel. I may record a 20-card. Dollar per card, $20 per spin session, and maybe save that, release that when I hit like a certain number of subscribers, like 100 or 10,000, whichever comes first. Okay, yeah, probably 100. Actually, I'm not too far away from 100 currently. There's a nice 4-spot. But there won't be a whole lot of that 20 card unless, you know, I really hit big and can bankroll my YouTube future. I try to keep it real though, and release all my sessions. It seems that some other channels just do winning sessions, which I am opposed to, so I want to keep it real, so you know that if you're out there playing, you're going to lose too. You might win, and you might win and be ahead, but there's a good chance you're going to end up on the downside. So if we come up with a strategy here that starts paying off, like this one's not bad. This was my second session. We're only down $2. 6 minutes in. One away from it being good. Sorry about the glare coming in there. Lights on the ceiling is not really what you get through here. Just missed it on the other side. Let's see, did we miss a 6 spot? Not too bad. Move this pattern around somewhere else. Come on, let's wake it up. Let's do something. There's a 4. Let's build on that. And 1's not going to do it. Five. Helps. Need it a little bit better. A little better. Come on. That's another good one. 2 in a row. One. Come on. 5 more spins. Come on. 2. 3. 4. And last spin. All right, well, we'll call it there, folks. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see if we can maybe try this again sometime. I kind of still like this one. Thanks a lot. Take care. KenoLife out.